All right. So I'm going to do this again in the, well, first I'm going to number the regions with Roman numerals. Roman numeral one, I'm going to put in the middle. Roman numeral two, Roman numeral three, Roman numeral four. And then I'm going to do Roman numeral five, six, seven, and we'll make this Roman numeral eight. Okay. So when I say A intersect B complement intersect C, what are the three characteristics we're looking for? They have to be a region that's in A, not in B, and in C. All three characteristics, because it's intersection, it means and, right? In A and not in B and in C. Okay, so we need all three of these characteristics to be the case. So you tell me, what region or regions satisfy those three characteristics? In A and not in B and in C simultaneously.
3, 6, 7.
3 would be this one here. Yes, that's in A, it's in C, and it's not in B. Good. And what else did you say?
6.
6, but it's not in C. Yeah. I think that's the only one. Only region 3 would be in A and not in B, but in C. So that's going to be tell us that the number of elements in A intersect B complement intersect C is going to be 4. Okay, so that's when they give you the elements of the region. But it's also possible that they want you to determine the number of elements of the region. This is the most challenging type of problem in this chapter,
which is what we're going to do in the next video. If you found this video helpful, please give it a thumbs up. That will help other students to find the video.